Assalamu alaikum student, welcome back to Google classroom. How are you? All are fine? Doing good work. Practice kar rahe ho na? Daily basis you have to do the practice. Right student? Student, today I came to explain you our new exercise practice set 1.2. Right now? See the first question, what the first question is given to us? The following table show the point of number line and the coordinates. Decide whether the pair of segments given below table are congruent or not. Student, means they had given a pair of segment. We have to decide they are congruent. How we will justify or decide whether the two segments are congruent or not? Have a logic, student. When two segments are equal, then they are congruent. But it is not given that the segment's value are these. They had given the points and coordinate. So first of all, we have to decide. The same rule of our first exercise, what we have done. Come and see. See, student. Segment DE. First, we are going to solve the segment DE. Okay, first question, I have segment DE and AB. I have to decide segment DE and AB whether they are congruent or not. Okay, so first I am going to solve the segment DE. Okay, now I should write here coordinate point of D is equals to, what is the coordinate point? D is -7. And next, coordinate point of E. That is, what is the E coordinate point is? 9. Come on, student. Which number is bigger to whom? See, we have one number minus and next number is positive number. So, which number will be bigger? Speak it out. Negative number is bigger or positive number is bigger? Positive number bigger, right? Now, so how are we going to write? 9 is bigger than -7. Or you can write like this, -7 is smaller than 9. Understood? Both the things are same. Okay. Now we write, we have to find the segment. For finding the segment, first we have to see the length are equal or not. So are we going to see the length of DE? How are we writing here? 9 -7. Bigger number minus smaller number. Right now? So first of all, what we are going to do? We have to see the sign. Right now? So -7 became what? Plus. So it became plus. So what is that? 9 plus 7 will be 16. Understood? Come on. Now we will move for the same, not second question, beta, not second. I have to solve the segment AB also. Now I will write here segment AB. Same thing. Coordinate point of which one? A na? A. Come on. What is the point? Coordinate point of A is, see in the box, it is given the value to you. That is -3. And coordinate of point, which one we have to see here? B. What is the B coordinate is? 5. Since, come on student, which number is bigger to whom? 5 is bigger to -3. Okay na? Now come on. Here also I should find the length of AB. What is that? 5 -3. Right now, bigger number minus smaller number. Whatever the sign we have, first of all we have to calculate that nearby sign. Okay? -, plus. So you get 8. Now I am going to check both the units are same or not. See, first unit I got 16, second unit I got 8. Is there a similarity between them? क्या ये दोनों सेम है? No. So how we want to write? Therefore, see how I am writing. Length of DE, right here, DE is not equals to length of AB. So therefore, segment DE and segment AB are not, what they asked to do? Congruent. We have to decide now, they are congruent or not. If the length are not equal, so they are also not congruent. Understood? Come on, have a look one more time fast. Okay. Now next student, second question I will not go do for you. You have to do after this question. I will explain you third one question. I'm going to explain you third one question. Second, as an assignment to you, but do in the continuation form. इसी के नीचे आपको second question करना है और मैं आपको भी कौन सा बता रही हूँ? Third one. Now I am going to do the third question to you, my student. That is segment BE and segment AD. Same of pattern of writing. What we are going to do here? Solution. Come on, speak it out. Now I will move for the segment BE. First we are going to solve the segment BE. Come on, write here, coordinate of point B. What is the coordinate of point B is 5. Okay, the next, coordinate of point, which point we have to do? E. What is that? 9. Okay, student. Come on, since, what is that? Which number is bigger to whom? 9 is bigger to, speak it out beta, bola karo. 9 is bigger to 5. Right now? Come on. So, first of all, you want to find the length. Hum sabse pehle kya find karenge? Length find karenge. Chalo, bataiye mujhe, length of BE equals to, what is that? 9 minus 5, bigger number minus smaller number, 9 minus 5. Speak it out fast, that will be 4 units. Right now? I am right or wrong? Next. Now we are going to do the next segment AD. Come on. Coordinate of point. Come on, sir. Which point we have to coordinate? A na, which that is minus 3 and coordinate of point X is D, that is, what is the coordinate power D is minus 7. Come on student, now brain challenge. We have now 2 minus number. Speak it out. Which number is smaller or which number will be bigger? Student, now we are in the 9th standard. This thing you should be very clear concept in your mind. Ab humare paas ek integer line hoti hai. Right now, again I am explaining you beta. एक इंटीजर लाइन होती है, यहाँ पर प्लस होते हैं, यहाँ पर माइनस होते हैं। सिंपल चीज समझो, यहाँ पर होता है जीरो, राइट ना। वॉट एवर ए थिंग इन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड वो क्या होते हैं, इट इज बिगर नंबर, राइट ना। तो ये जो पॉजिटिव नंबर है राइट हैंड साइड में वो क्या है, बिगर नंबर है या नहीं है? यस, जो भी राइट हैंड साइड में पॉजिटिव नंबर है वो क्या है, बिगर नंबर है, राइट। जो भी लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में है वो क्या होंगे, स्मॉलर नंबर हो गए। समझ में आई मेरी बात, क्या मैंने बोली, व्हाट आई सेड, व्हाट एवर वी हैव इन आवर राइट हैंड साइड दैट नंबर इज बिगर नंबर, बोलो। एंड व्हाट एवर वी हैव इन आवर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड द नंबर इज स्मॉलर, राइट। नाउ वी विल गोइंग टू सी, इफ सपोज आई हैव हियर माइनस 3 एंड हियर आई हैव माइनस 7, कम ऑन स्टूडेंट, डो रिमूव दिस पार्ट, डोंट लुक दिस पार्ट, डोंट लुक दिस पार्ट, बिकॉज वी डोंट हैव पॉजिटिव नंबर, नाउ वी हैव द नेगेटिव नंबर। अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, राइट हैंड साइड में जो नंबर हो गए वो क्या हो गए, पॉजिटिव नंबर, बिगर नंबर, राइट। अब यहां पर देखो वही केस है, सबसे पहला नंबर कौन सा आता है जीरो के बाद, 7 आएगा या 3 आएगा, 3 है ना, क्या आएगा 3, और उसके बाद क्या आएगा 7। इन दोनों नेगेटिव नंबर्स में सबसे पहले नंबर कौन से हो गए, 3 हुआ है ना, क्या 7 हुआ, आप बोलोगे मैं 7 हुआ, 7 तो बड़ा है, बेवकूफपन मत करो, थिंक योर लॉजिकल वे। वी हैव जो भी राइट हैंड साइड में नंबर होते हैं वो नंबर क्या होते हैं, बिगर नंबर, व्हाट आर द नंबर वी हैव द राइट हैंड साइड इज अ बिगर नंबर, सो आफ्टर जीरो द व्हाटएवर द नंबर्स आर गोइंग ऑन इट इज एन इंक्रीजिंग नंबर, व्हाट इज दैट, इंक्रीजिंग नंबर। तो ये याद रखना, नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स में जो सबसे छोटे नंबर होते हैं वो सबसे बड़े नंबर होते हैं, और जो बड़े नंबर होंगे वो छोटे नंबर्स होते हैं। आई बात समझ में, राइट। सो माइनस 3 इज बिगर देन माइनस 7, रिमेंबर दिस थिंग, ओके। सो माइनस 3 इज बिगर देन माइनस 7, ओके स्टूडेंट, कम ऑन नेक्स्ट। लेंथ ऑफ AD इक्वल्स टू बिगर नंबर माइनस स्मॉलर नंबर, सो माइनस 3 माइनस माइनस 7। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट एवर द साइन इज क्लोजर टू ईच अदर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दैट साइन, माइनस माइनस प्लस, प्लस माइनस माइनस, एंड वी गेट द आफ्टर माइनसिंग 4, bigger number sign plus, because 7 in the plus form. Now I will decide, let me check both of the units whether these units are equal or not, equal na, 4 and 4 are equal or not, equal hai. So therefore length of BE is equals to length of AD when they are equal, so therefore come on, segment BE and segment AD is, or you can write are, what they are, they are congruent, understood, they are congruent. Come on, look the question first. Done. Now we will go to the question number 2 for you. Okay student, question number 2. Okay. Well, the next question given. Point M is the midpoint of segment AB. Question number 2. I am making a number line for you, my dear student. Point M is the point of midpoint of what segment A and B? If segment AB length is given, that is 8. We have to find the length of AM. Student, when midpoint came, it means midpoint divide the line segment into two equal parts. Understood? In a two equal parts. Remember this thing very, very carefully. So now what I am going to do here. Now, what I am going to do, now see student, easily we can have, when we have M is a midpoint, right there, point, M is a midpoint of segment AB, so therefore, length of AM equals to length of BM. Okay? Remember this carefully. Put equation number 1 there. Now, I have to find the length of AM. To find the length of AM, AM is a half of AB. Right? Or you can do the other way. You can add AM and BM. Okay, instead of BM, you can write again AM. We can write 2 times of AM and then we can divide it. Now, easily we can write here now. AM is a 2 times of length AB. Therefore, length of AM is equal to 2 into, no, AM is a half of, right now? AM is a half of. Half of AB. See properly, AM जो है वो आधा होगा A length of AB का, right? So half of, what is length of AB is given? 8. Cancel 2 ones are 2, 4 is a, so length of AM is equal to 4 unit. Understood? Come on, look the first, one more question. Okay, student. Then the same question we have the third one also. You can do the third question as an assignment. I'm going to explain you the fourth question. Okay? Question number 4. The third question is same. We will do in the assignment. Okay? Question number 4 we will do. See what is given. Question number 4. Length, if AB is 5, BP 2 4.4, compare the segment. We have to compare which one bigger and which one smaller. So how you going to write here? Length of AB equals to 5. Length of BP equals to 2 cm. And length of AP equals to 3.4 cm. Okay, student? Now, what we are going to do is, first of all, decide which segment is greater or smaller. So, since, come on, say which one is bigger? 5 is bigger, na? So, what we write here? Write the smaller number. 2 is smaller than 3.4, smaller than 5. Simply we can write now. 2 is smaller to whom? 3.4. And 3.4 is smaller to? It is a bigger sign now. Write like this. Smaller. Right? Or your wish. 5 is bigger than 3.4, bigger than 2. Same thing. Both are same. Just follow the one method only. If 2 is smaller than 3.4, length of 2, BP. Okay, right here. Segment BP is smaller to segment AP. And AP is smaller to segment AB. Okay, student? So, therefore, length BP is smaller to length AP is smaller to length AB. Just we have to compare. Simple question. Now, student, question number 5 and question number 6. I will not going to explain you right now. Question number 5 is based on the set what we have written in the algebra. Okay? For the time, I am skipping this. When you are going to continue in the physics, when you are going to come to the school and you are going to attend the lecture, I am going to explain you physically. And 6th question is very easy. Same, we have to find the distance and all that. That also I am not explaining to you right now. And 1.3 is also the statement you have to explain by orally. So, this exercise we will be going to. By the time skipping and the exercise, I will not going to explain you. That is my responsibility. I will going to explain you the full thing. Don't be worried about that. Okay. Now, student, after completing this question, I have completed the complete exercise also and the chapter also. In next coming video, I will going to explain you algebra. Okay. Take care. Do your assignment, start working at home, study at home, stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.